get Charles with you. Done, you stupid woman, Laura. Yes. I'm on fucking right, haven't I? Thank you.
Huh?
Oh shit!
Get back to your dormitory!
Alright, we'll take you back then. I'll take you back to the dormitory. I want you to take me back. I don't want you to, you know, we'll take you back.
I managed to get Hogwarts to history, but it wasn't easy. Slytherin ambushed me.
Crikey! Can I have a look at the book, Harry?
Here you go.
Here it is. I'll read the passage out. Hogwarts was founded over 1,000 years ago by the 4 greatest witches and wizards of the age. Godric Gryffindor, Helga Hufflepuff, Rowena Ravenclaw, and Salazar Slytherin. For a while, the 4 founders worked in harmony together, seeking out youngsters with magical abilities and bringing them to the castle to be educated. But a rift began to grow between Slytherin and the others. Slytherin believed that magical learning should be restricted to all magic families and that no students of non-magical parentage should be admitted. Eventually, a serious argument on the subject caused Slytherin to leave the school. He built a secret chamber in the castle of which the other founders knew nothing. According to the legend, Slytherin sealed this chamber of secrets so that no one would be able to open it until his own true heir arrived at the school. The heir alone would be able to unseal the chamber, unleash the horror within, and use it to purge the school of all who are unworthy to study magic.
Blimey! I always knew Salazar Slytherin was a twisted old loony. But I never knew he'd started all this pure blood mudblood stuff.
It sounds to me like the horror within mentioned in the book is a monster that only the heir of Slytherin can control.
But what kind of monster?
The kind of monster that can petrify a ghost.
All this talk of monsters has given me the creeps. I'm off to bed.
I've saved the game. Right then.